Hey guys, Jeffy back. Aw, my money. Well, we're still in Mormo's tower. We need to... Stupid frickin' sword. Goodbye. Oh, that usually killed everything else. I guess the sword's a little bit different, though. But that's okay. We'll eat a hot dog. Let it come. There it goes. Goodbye. All right, next floor. We're near the top. Yeah, you're not getting away that easy. We're on floor 4 of 6. Ooh, he's new. What was that? Oh, you jerk. Sending us to random floors like that. I guess we know what he does now. We're not waiting to find out more, though. No, I don't feel like dealing with you. Are all the places that have swords going to have more swords now? That'll be seriously annoying. At least it would be if we couldn't just run past them again. Goodbye. That's a dangerous boy there. Ooh, he's a really dangerous boy. Chocolate. In the eye. Once more. I did not want to have to go through all that again. Thank you. Ooh, it's a Mormo looking chest. Come to me, floating balls of pain. Oh, thank you. What you got? The Vengeful One! Yeah, there's plenty of badges. I got quite a few of them actually, clearing out all those dungeons. Yeah, you do that. Stupid head. Alright, another skull chamber. Another skull chamber. I didn't notice the stomping sound. It makes me unhappy to deal with another one. I have to deal with a few things before this guy. These seem to heal about the same amount. That is good to know. Do I not have to, like, specialty open this door? No, I don't. I could have just ran right on through. I'm gonna do that. And with the room with no threats, I'm just gonna chill out for a bit. Let the HP regen all on its own some. Unfortunately, it just takes a long while, so I'll be right back. Yeah, that's good enough. I guess I'm going for this one because it's just there. The little Mormo seal there makes things a little annoying when dealing with that. Ha ha. Don't worry, we'll get there. Swap spikes. Swap again spikes. I mean, you guys aren't gonna give me anything actually. Yep. We good. I'll take that. Let's move up here. Thank you. Ouch. I am le poisoned. Also a little bit on le fire for some reason. Oh, we had a cone. I'll eat this. Mormo food! Huh. Well, the other ones you got takes away all your supering, your sorting capabilities for a while. Oh my lord, what is with this platform area? Yeah. Now that works. Yeah, cool. Mormo, I'm pretty done with your dudes. Oh, it does give you a little bit of a debuff. Don't know what that debuff do, though. That one. We can't use it in here. So we'll just set that back. I kind of want to use this. Down you go. Right in the eyeball. You jerk. Not the edge. That is amusing. Oh, he's a big boy. Big boy hurts. Crit hurts just as bad, apparently. Running through much more food than I want to, but oh well, have to do something. Flaming Skull doesn't do very good for himself. Ooh. We're on the last floor, and I didn't even notice it. We're on the Mormo. Nice. I think that's the Mormo door. Yeah, it looks like it. Hey, Mormo. Meet your doom. Oh, the little Mormo. Ooh. That's not very nice. Oh, those hurt. Let me, enjoy some nice sushi. Ow! Got scallion? Where you go? Okay. Ouch. Come on. Oh, you can break those. That's cool. I don't know what those do, but I don't want them. Okay. More floor pads, please. Ooh, that was a close one. What you got? That is going to be a little bit better for us. Getting the Legion back going. Ouch. Ouch. Huh. Huh. That was pain. That was pain. Okay. Almost there. We almost got her. She's changing up her pattern a little bit. Okay, we got a little bit more eating to do. Hopefully this is last round of that. I'm sorry I went quiet there for a while, by the way. I was concentrating really hard. With a Mormo. Hey, Puka. You did it. You actually did it. You sweet, salty boy. Yeah. My little sword of poos. Who? And so the first sword is victorious. Nice. I feel accomplished. But that is the Sword of Ditto. Hey, Serendipity, what's up? Young one. Huh. Yep, that's true. The next sword should care for that. Man, it gets really high pitched down here. Huh. I have no idea what the toy mind is, but I don't like it showing up. Some extra health items at the start's not bad. Yeah, I think that's all I really want to see for a while. Yep. Until the next sword rises. And indeed, that was the Swords of Ditto. But it's a secular game. You continue to play over and over and over. For there have been generations of fear. And you get a new badge to pick each time. I got a decent number of them, to be honest. Ooh, Foxy. Neat. And so the next is a cunning sword. Aha! Let's get going, huh? As the new sword awakens. But that's all for us. We're gonna try out something new next time. Cause this was a great game, but you should give it your own go. Until then, this is gonna be Jabby signing out. Have a good one.